How's it going? It is I, Derpy Smiley, here coming at you with a reaction video. I haven't done a reaction video in a while, but I thought this would be super important because The Amazing Race 31, as you guys know, or are about to know, is premiering on April 17th, so on Wednesday. And I found a sneak peek of the first episode, in which is right here, so we're gonna watch it together, alright? I'm going to link below the channel that you could find this on if you just want to watch it yourself. But I am really excited. Like, oh boy. So let's just begin. 3, 2, 1. Right. Whoa.
Welcome to the start of a very special Amazing Race. The first ever showdown between contestants from Survivor,
Art and JJ,
Big Brother, and The Amazing Race.
Alyssa, Nicole and Victor,
this is a reality
Mel
clash
and Brittany,
between fierce competitors
Christine, Colin,
who all
Colin,
think
Christine,
they have what it takes
Laura,
to race
Rupert,
more than 25,000 miles around the world
Shoot,
and win person. How much?
$1 million.
$1 million. Take a good look at your competition. All of you think
definitely
you have what it takes
freaking
to win this race. But remember,
Leon Jamal.
Only one team
definitely
will win it all.
The Amazing Race overtakes all the other shows because there's only three teams from the other shows. There's three teams from Big Brother, two teams from Survivor. We got five from The Amazing Race.
Rupert, you got
five.
Something to say? The survivors in general are very tough.
Yeah.
How do The Amazing Racers feel about the confidence of these survivors?
It's like,
well, I've been on island all for 40 days. We're running around the world.
Now, some of you have been stuck in a house. Rachel, you're the only person here who has done both Big Brother and The Amazing Race. What are the Big Brother people going to be surprised about?
I feel like Tyler's going to be called in for Big Brother. Either this season coming in for the summer, or Celebrity Big Brother. Which I feel like Celebrity Big Brother might be more
We're good on that.
We literally never eat.
We never eat.
Survivor.
You have a shelter. Goodbye, got a house.
Okay, they're already talking this.
Let's
go. Big Brother
what?
Mentally definitely prepares you for strategy.
Tyler, I've never seen you so silent.
Maybe it's those big guns you wore.
Let's go.
You need to mind your business, Phil.
They bought Joey
all
back
right, guys, so for
All Stars back in season 24. Now they bring Tyler back here.
The most
lovable one
as fast as you
out of all the internet personalities.
And get a clue that reveals
like,
your first
fun.
Destination. All right. Is
but
everybody
Tyler
ready?
Oakley had some controversy a while back, and I thought maybe CBS wouldn't
Good.
Want him back. But
the world is
yeah,
waiting
no,
for you.
Look, they bought him back.
Good luck.
They love Tyler.
Travel
safe.
Go!
Oh, there we go, everyone's sprinting!
Go!
Go!
Oh my gosh.
God!
Holy wow. This is amazing!
I'm like,
here we go.
Dude, guys, you guys know I love The Amazing Race.
No.
So, obviously, what we've talked about before with the teams, they're all correct. It was right.
Oh my god.
We were right on the money
like
with that.
Already.
You know, when there was a cast reveal already before the show even began, or officially aired. Just a recording in it. We didn't really know who was going to be in it, but through leakers and people, we found out. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. It is a short one, but I just wanted to do a quick reaction. So, see you guys later. Peace out.